No, I completely forgot everything I was supposed to say. Now I forget. How do you guys do this all the time? My name is Diedra Shorty. I work in Kit Lam's research lab in the UC Davis Medical Center, which is in Sacramento, for anybody who's not aware of that. In the Kit Lam lab, I am a chemical biologist, so I do peptide chemistry and designing peptides to target different kinds of cells. Specifically for my work, it's cancer cells. And I'm using these peptides to kind of create a diagnostic tool for figuring out whether or not a person has cancer or not. So I've wanted to be a scientist since I was very little. My mom tells me stories almost all the time about how she would come home, and she brings this up a lot, so I feel like she enjoyed it, but maybe not. But she'd come home, and in the ice trays, I'd have bugs kind of frozen in there. And I'd always collect these like fruits off of the trees and kind of mash them up together and like make face cream, which I'm pretty sure I wasn't supposed to do. And it's amazing I don't have like a skin condition or anything. So kind of growing up like that, I've always wanted to be a scientist. And when I got in high school, my worst subject was chemistry. So I said, let's be a chemist then. When I was in undergrad, I was dual enrolled in high school for half of the time. So I still had to take all of the generic classes, but I had to take a lot of additional courses because I had to make up for high school credits. And so I took a few extra science courses and I kind of got the lay of the land, and I said, okay, this biology course was fun. And they actually let me freeze bugs in the biology course, which was fun. But I chose not to do that. And when I got in my chemistry course, I kind of interacted with one professor in particular who I felt really made a good impact on me. And so I said, yeah, I kind of want to go from, I think maybe I want to do chemistry, to for sure I want to do chemistry. I didn't know I wanted to do chemical biology until my senior year though. I came to Davis because when I looked at the kind of list of the professors that they had on going on and kind of how interdisciplinary the research was going on, if you've ever taken a look at the page, you kind of have, there's the chemistry department, but then each of the professors that's in one of these slots is in another slot. So you could join a lab, and it could be an organic chemistry lab, but you could be doing biology work or physical chemistry or however you want to do in that one lab. And so when I really enjoyed that kind of community feel when I applied to Davis. And then when they accepted me, I was like, yeah, I'll go.
And while that may not always be practical for a grad student to kind of get a hold of,